Yo, what is going on, guys? It is your man Bad Plays right back at you with another video. So let's continue where we left off and let's meet with Dex. I know it's a bit noisy here and there, shooting here and there, and crap, and all that, it pisses me off too. Are you Dex? Damn, he looks weird.
Yo, Miss V. A pleasure.
Dexter Deshawn in the flesh. Humble indeed.
Let's roll. Mind if I ask you something right off the bat? Would you rather live in peace as Miss Nobody, die ripe, old, and smelling slightly of urine, or go down for all times in a blaze of glory, smelling near like posies, without seeing your 30th?
First place or no place, Dex. Cost isn't a factor.
Classic. No. I'd expect nothing less from eager, supple youth.
I can't respect.
Alright, listen close. Scanning a serious job now. Playing gargantuan compared to smashing up a scav home.
Let me hear it. What's the job?
There's this prototype tech. A biochip, to be precise. Jobs to grab it. Simple.
Guessing it belongs to a corp?
Arasaka. Surely that's no problem.
Corps don't deserve special treatment.
Shit. You ain't playing around. Got a feeling this could be a start of a beautiful friendship built on heaps of eddies.
You work this out? Got a plan?
Two things. First, a conundrum with the Maelstrom boys. Needs active resolving, man. Second, a rendezvous. Simple. Client who brought us the job's anxious. She wants to parlay with one of the team.
Client. What's her thing? Why does she need to meet?
Woman's name's EVELYN Parker. Betting her wasn't easy. Put the word out I was looking for any kind of intel.
Right, and?
Some brothers from Pacifica got back to me. Told me to stop looking. End of convo. Anyway, our little client insisted on meeting someone with skin in the game. You know, who'll be there for it all. Yours truly will be remote. T-Bug ain't no people person, and Jaggy's only good at some things. I know you know what I mean. Pretty much leaves you.
What's the issue needs resolving with Maelstrom? Got a beef?
Slot in the shot. Got a classic tale for you. Psycho gang doing his thing 2 weeks back. Jumped a Militech convoy. Got away with the gear. Corp don't even know Maelstrom's involved. Now see, convoy was carrying the flathead, a little combat bot, a prototype. And I need me that bit of high-grade military tech. Because if we don't get that bot, we don't get no soccer chip. And we sure as hell don't get no happily ever after. But don't get excited. It's a single-use toy. Now, I flat-out purchased the damn thing from Maelstrom. Problem is, I did so from a gent went by the name of Brick. I say when, because Brick was the leader. 3 days after we'd sealed our deal, his friend and gangmate, one Simon Randall, aka Royce, plain dropped his ass. Royce is in charge now, and I got no way of knowing if he aims to honor his predecessor's word. To add to this shitstorm, one Meredith Stout of Militech has developed an interest in said convoy.
Who's the prima donna?
Corpo agent, internal affairs. Been skidding around town asking after the convoy as if her life depended on finding it. The one lead she's got zip tied in her trunk. Stick up her ass ain't growing any shorter, so she must be getting desperate. Be wise to think how you could use that. Of course, to do so, you'll need that frazzled cat's info. Sending it now.
Think I got everything. Time I got to work.
Well, that's just music to my ears. I'll set up the meet with Miss Parker at Lizzie's bar. Flathead, though, is gonna be all you.
up with them.
Quiet life or blaze of glory? Later now.
Perform certain actions to roll your street cred, build a street car, and name yourself the Night City Underworld doing an open. Shit is. Alright, sure.
Jaxter, talk to Dex.
Yeah, Cortito's a big tiro. Literally a nun, yeah?
Claimed to want to check our pro cred, but to me it feels more like he tangled us up with Maelstrom and Militech. There's this combat bot military prototype. Maelstrom clept it, then Dex paid to take it off their hands just before the gang goons had a switch up in management.
Right, heard about that. Royce versus Brick. Hostile takeover.
That sums it up. Dex wants us talking to Royce. Gave the deets of some Militech agent too, but don't know how much help she stands to be. Then there's the other thing. Gotta meet the client who put the job on the table, EVELYN Parker.
You? Well, what's Dex gonna do? Ride around in his limo, chat chicks up on the hollow?
Parker wants to meet someone on the crew. Dex gave me the nod.
He must know what he's doing. So, how you wanna play this? Maelstrom or Parker? What's first?
Can I stop the car in, man?
Think I ought to see her first. See what she's like, what she's after.
Morale. In that case, I'll hit the All Foods, put my nose to the ground, sniff around. Hasta luego.
Hasta luego, brother. Right, how do I... Does the car drive to me? Oh, I guess not. I guess I have to run then. Just want to remind you. Alright, thanks for the info, brother. Guess I really have to be walking there. God knows where my car is.
V, got a rat problem on my block. Who doesn't, right? Thing is, these rats are human-sized. Look just like tiger claws, too. Biggest one is a certain Taki Kenmochi. So do your fixer a solid and neutralize her ass, will ya? Deeds attached.
Did you just venture the thing? Oh. I'll check my job later, but I'm just gonna do one of the main missions. Oh man, is this a whole house?
We're closed right now.
Go to Liz's between 6 p.m. to 6.
When you're in danger, trauma team will be there.
6 p.m. to 6 a.m. Let's keep town for about 3? Yeah. Alright, we're back.
Hey there, dollface. Interest you in a preem PD?
Sure. In I go.
Hold it. House rules first. There will be severe penalties for any unauthorized recording. No drugs, no groping.
Got it,
someone
man.
Someone catch your eye? You do not grab them. Find them in the catalog, ask for a BD, and get yourself a box.
I really look that green to you? Like I don't know?
Mm-hmm. Door's open.
Thank you.
Have fun, oh. Doll.
My,
what a
sweet little face you have.
Pretty dumb already.
Yeah, no surprise there.
All depends what you're into.
Maybe. Hey!
Get you something.
What's on the menu?
Do I still have cash? I
Looking for Evelyn Parker. Know if she's here?
Who's asking?
Name's V. She and I have a date.
Well, V, it's a pleasure. I'm Mateo.
Uh-huh. So, Evelyn.
Club's big. We're gonna have to look around. Can't do it for you.
I think that's her.
It's all right, Mateo. I was waiting for this one. Evelyn Parker. I knew it was you as soon as you walked in. Sense on. Only tequila I drink. How would you know?
I like to know everything about the people I work with. Either that or it was just a lucky guess.
Why are we meeting here? Any particular reason? Actually, it doesn't seem much like your thing, this place.
Mm-hmm. I'll take that as a compliment. Come on. No place we can talk where ears won't prick up to listen.
We'll be in the lounge, Mateo. Anyone asks, we're not here. So,
nothing's
what,
wrong.
You know, horny
really?
Girl like me? Why don't you just tell me the truth?
I just told you.
Dex had a load to say about you. Called you professional, effective, and trustworthy. I hope he wasn't overselling.
You don't give a rat's dick what Dex thinks. We both know that.
You have trouble accepting compliments?
No. Just think flattery's beneath you. Am I wrong?
Maybe Dex is beneath you. Have you known each other long?
You writing Dex's bio? Hate to disappoint, but I just don't know much.
In other words, you hardly know each other. Yet he fingered you for this job. Curious.
Shit, buzz Dex right now if you're getting cold feet. I can wait.
I doubt he'd add anything I haven't already heard. Anything I'd really like to hear, for that matter. There's only one other bunch that's worse than fixers in that respect. Used car salesmen. I'll go with my gut for now.
Alright, let's talk
business.
Let's
cut to the chase. What do you got for me?
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Arasaka. Making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Arasaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
You know, just never rolled through that neighborhood.
Damn shame. The fresh they serve is sinfully good. Chef must have made a deal with the devil.
So where's this chip hiding, exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arasaka.
Yorinobu Arasaka? He's in town?
Don't you read the scream sheets? The media couldn't get enough of Yori coming to Night City. It was all over the headlines. Anyway, he's heir apparent to the Arasaka Empire. Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son.
What, so Arasaka Jr.'s planning to grab the reins while in Night City?
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them? Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your tits perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arasaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch, aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
So what's Yorinobu do to walk away with?
Unimportant. You focus on the biochip.
What could cyberspace's watchers and protectors offer him? Intelligence on his enemies?
That doesn't matter in the least. Because you will make sure the transaction never happens, and I get the chip.
Fine. So no Arasaka security on the device, because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arasakas.
Okay, what's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me. Got something for you. Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
Think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits? Jacking off to in those boxes? No.
Would you?
It can be a very useful tool. Good for analyzing details, human perception, even
Damn.
Doesn't grasp. Exactly what you need.
So what's on the tape?
Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD rec implant. Why, you object?
It's supposed to be Yorinobu's pad on the tape. Means you were inside. You, know each other?
How else could I get all this intel? I know him pretty well, actually. We have an arrangement. Strictly business. Suits us both, I think.
Let's see this brain dance.
Uh-oh. Judy will help. She's a mox, too. Besides, we go back, years.
What?
V, this is important.
It's hard to say, this week.
Judy's sure, always been okay. there for me. Always helped out.
All right.
I trust her.
Right.
But she's a mox.
All right.
The latest member of your crew. Try not to forget. So you'll be a good girl, tread lightly, and keep that tongue on a leash.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
This is V. She's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already. Gonna make me barf.
Hey, Judy.
Compiled your BD, Ev.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw. But yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to her. Believe me, I've dealt with worse. Should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, we drop V inside? Let her look, let her rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before?
What do you mean by raw? How's this differ from the ready-mades?
Huh. Ready-mades, provided they're well-made, should feed you feelings and impressions you'd never have the chance to experience yourself in real space. But it's mass-market shit, so it's pre-crafted, hard-coded, fenced in, and manageable. A raw one? Well, it's more like a virtue enviro. You get to move around, look at things in detail. Editors use those layers to fish for juicier emotes and impulses, then use them to pad the BDs that go to market. Sit down, settle in, and we'll get you going.
Mind if I do?
to create your sensory profile first.
Okay, hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time. Now sit still, look at me. Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingling.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam.
Get a lot of requests like this?
All the time. But it's usually stuff the girls scroll at the club. I take that and do some routine porn tuning.
Crank up the orgasms?
More like cut out all the other shit. Fucking's business as usual for these guys. Their minds wander to grocery lists, spouses' birthdays, late bills, whatever. But even then, you can refigure things, mold the emotions into something unique, unforgettable. So, I can't complain. One more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay. All set.
Guess you're gonna watch some VR porn.
First, tossing in a sample DVD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see. Where could we...
Can't you just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
Boot it up.
Mm-hmm. Let me give you the tailored version first. Let you get your bearings. Then we'll jump into editing mode. Be diving in 3, 2, 1.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Down, everybody, on the ground. What I see you kissing the floor and money. Now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God. Whoa! Yeah! Hey! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
Ah! Slow, deep breaths. Your cortisol and adrenaline spiked, but the soft activated your hormone blockers. Nothing happened. You're alive and well.
Intense shock. I can still feel it. I remember. Fuck. That last second. Could warn me how much it hurts to die.
Trust me, real death hurts much, much more.
Not so sure about that.
You'll be fine. Got everything set up? Let's switch over to editing mode. Sever the link to the BD roller's sensory array, you'll be able to look around freely. Whole scene's yours. Full cam control in analysis mode, so move around, zoom in and out, whatever else you come up with. Think of it as your own little sandbox. So, analysis mode, you control playback, can even pause when you feel the need. Then you use the editor console to unpause. Try it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. We sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
Dream as hell, right? Well, that's not all. You can speed things up or rewind, whatever you like. Give it a try. Rewind. Roll it back to the top. All good. Neat. Now try fast forwarding a bit.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch cash, get out.
Okay. You can also reset the recording. That'll take you right back to the beginning. Try it. Now for some fun. This here's why you came in the first place. In analysis mode, you get to view and even scan details of the enviro recorded by the BD roller. Focus on the heat. The gun this gonk gets from his buddy at the beginning. Now scan it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go. In, snatch the cash, get out, and we sell the BD to those psycho freaks. It's from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline.
Okay, right here.
Okay.
Excellent. Let's move on. Now, heads up. In analysis mode, you can ferret out background noise and conversations if the roller got close enough. This tech records everything, every little detail, even the sights and sounds the roller was never aware of. To see the sources of the recorded sensory signals, switch to the audio layer in the editor. Go ahead and try that now. Okay, good. Now you should see several sound signatures in the store. Choose one and hone in on it.
Six case of
Rosif
and a couple of
zappers. Okay, we have a deal today on two flavors, Cuddy and Serpent.
Everybody!
So, any thoughts?
Unbelievable. Seriously, like it was happening right next to me.
Yeah, it's how BD recording implants work. They pick up everything, all the elements in the background. Then an editor tweaks them, makes them pop. Keep playing with the sound, explore it a bit. We'll move on when you get bored. Sometimes you can analyze extra layers in the raw, stuff the roller's cyberware picked up.
Like what?
Ev's got Kuroshi optics that grab infrared, meaning you should be able to grab heat signatures from her recording.
Huh. Hella nice.
Now let's wait till the guy punches out the gonk at the counter.
Photograph! What a sheer kiss in the flooring! Money!
Scanning works on peeps, too. Walk up to the wounded chick. Try scanning her. All right, next thing. Scroll forward to the part where our artist gets a lead injection.
Now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Whoa! Yeah, hey! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
See that? They shot him and he never saw it coming. But you will. Here it comes. My favorite part of the game. See the blinking thing over the entrance? Surveillance cam. Must have caught our shooter. You'll see in a sec. Cam feeds to the screen behind the clerk. Roll back to where the screen's in the kid's field of vision, then scan it. Chumba shot him. Probably planned to all along. Must have got a nice slice of cred on the black market for a BD like this. BD freaks are ready to pay a preem for a real flatline. Anyway, if you've seen enough, you can exit.
Yeah, it's impressive, right? Too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log. Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
I don't know. Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Yeah. Think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Buck to link in.
Whoa. Who?
Runner for my crew, security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
Judy, T-Bug's a professional, discreet to a fault. You can trust her.
Why? Because you say so? Please, Judy. I'd never expose you to any danger. You know that. Okay, V. Call T-Bug and we'll dive in.
Hey, V, what's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Konpeki Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Konpeki? Oh, thought as much.
Someone there with you?
Unimportant, Bug. Please, focus. Need your help. Got no clue what I'm supposed to look for once I'm in.
All right, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my request now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisecond. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick tip ice and we're clear. Ready to dance.
Fire her up, Judy. I felt her fear. Sure got it under control quick, too.
I said, no!
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for a good cause. But, make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to...
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
Finish.
Let me see...
We shall see soon enough. My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change. And he'll live forever in his tiny, frozen bubble. Saburoi is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we won't now. Noted.
Hung up. Go back to when they first start talking. Need to hear the whole thing.
Get on. Then, you shall have your become. Okay. I may finish. We shall see soon enough. My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change. Adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. A world that may never be. No, all right. Enough. Sorry to make you wait. Business can be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense. Edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me?
Only one. Focus. Oh, got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Very nice. But come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing.
It's like I'm really...
I miss this.
Focus.
I know.
Make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to finish.
Wait. Let me see.
Here in a drone, ventilation and cooling? Servers, gotta be. Fancy doodads in here need to be controlled.
I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburoi is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Heard that? Relic docs gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
Relic docs? Individually is gonna scan... Yonobu's data pad, huh?
Sorry to make you wait.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense. Edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You should ignore me.
One more. The next step was pretty fun. I finally gotta be right back.
Very nice. But come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. If her would have been back. Looking for the perfect thing. Ah, you'll like this.
What love is. Until you learn the meaning.
Got it.
Manual details a special temp-controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where you are know who's keeping the chip. Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though.
shall see soon enough.
Project, he can certainly explain the
result. My father's tired. Vision's all radiant. He's a friend, Ethan.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Samurai is out of this party. I can collect your own and all this. What do we want now?
Flynn, the relic requires us extortions.
No, it must come out. Sorry to make you wait. Business can't be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense. Edgy.
A moment.
Damn, I don't even know where the hell do I even keep his freaking ship, though.
Very nice. But come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. Ah, you don't like this.
What love?
Definitely over. Could be this. Wait. Let me roll back one more time. Watching.
I said no.
They'll have my head for this.
Then you shall perish for a good cause.
But
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to finish.
Program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market.
Scan for thermal glue for the relic.
Please speak with your
father. Oh, there it is.
He's taken a particular interest.
Right, grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. We got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
Get everything you need?
Yep, that'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I wiped the cache on your data. You were never here. Keep it. I'll put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling VDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings. Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
Relax. I got it all under control.
You fuck up and they come knocking on my door.
Judy, relax. That's not gonna happen.
EVELYN, please. No shortcuts. You go that route, City'll always win. So be careful.
Of course I will be. Besides, we'll talk in a bit.
Let's walk.
This is really a long one, man. But I'm really enjoying it, actually. It's pretty good.
Well,
it's pretty good.
What do you think?
So, what now?
V, do this job for me. I mean me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex.
If I agree, there'll be hell to pay, for sure.
I know. Whatever you decide, it stays between us. I can offer 50%. Eddie's enough to do whatever the hell you like.
I'll be finished. Dex won't forgive a dirt move like this.
Dex isn't the only fixer in town. But my offer's the only one you'll ever get.
Let me think about it.
Mm-hmm. If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Okay.
Good luck. Now go. I need a few...
Thank you.
I understand. I'll do whatever I can to fix it.
4 a.m. last.
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Compeki was worth our time.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Said she's working her magic. And the flathead.
Nothing yet. On it now.
T-Bug said no chance of that chip without that body. To work it.
There a problem?
Man, the neon lights of this place, man. Legit. Loving it. Alright guys, I think I'll stop the video right here. If you enjoyed it, please like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one.